I'm a Venugopal Krishna. I'm working into IT company. I'm a software engineer. Past 17 years, I'm working into IT. She's my wife, Bhavatharini Lakshmi. And is Nanda Krishna, my son.
The importance of book distribution is actually indescribable. It has so many good things in it, advantages. So one which I can say is that there is a shloka in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Brahmanda Brahmite Kono Bhagyavana Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Bhai Bhakti Lata Bij. So what this verse exactly says is, a jiva who is roaming in this material world, in this whole Brahmanda, he is unlucky till he gets Bhakti Lata Bij. Bhakti Lata Bij, the key to that seed is these books, like Bhagavad Gita, Krishna book, and many other books. These are written by Srila Prabhupada. So this is one. And also, you see this Bhagavad Gita, it is just as a manual. It is a manual to this machine. This machine is human body. So as you know, like for example, a washing machine. So you don't know how to use a washing machine the first time till you read a manual. So that manual, if you don't read that manual and you try to use that, it will just get spoiled. So if we don't read Bhagavad Gita and try to use this human life, then it will just be a waste of time. So that is what I can say, and there are many other advantages of it.
The first thing why we do the book distribution is that it's for our own purification, because when we go outside to distribute the books, it's like some people will take the books, but some people they just shut the doors upon us. So that will really teach us what exactly humility is, and we can even realize the importance of the devotees. The second point is that it's our consciousness. See, when we are distributing the books, our complete consciousness will be on how I can present the books. Even for that, when we have to read more Prabhupada's books, like, you know, we'll be getting many categories of the people, like old people, youth. So depending on that, we have to talk to the people. So even it will benefit us by reading Prabhupada's books, and we can present it so that others also will be, it will be helpful for them also. And the third very important thing is that this is a wonderful channel for us to approach the people and make them understand the purpose of the life. See, many people will come and many might not take Prabhupada's books, but at least we'll ask them to touch Prabhupada's books at least once. As Prabhupada said that, at least by touching Bhagavad Gita, at least the human life is guaranteed in the next life. So at least we'll ask them to at least see what is there in that. But the people who says, no, we have books, but still by touching the books, sometimes magically even they will take the books.
Hare Krishna. Personal level, actually this book changed my life. I know personally how much benefit I got this one. And after that, when I'm doing the book distribution, I'm getting so many realization how the people are suffering. And recently, just last year, I got multiple cases. After seeing that, I got understood that how much frustration is there and people are facing. So when I was here, it happened last year that one person directly he came and he's asking, I want to commit suicide. So I got shocked because what I heard, because generally I show the book, I say that this book teaches you how to lead a happy life while adding the Lord into your life. I used to say generally to invite the people, and the person came and he's directly is asking, I want to commit suicide. Then I got shocked. Then I thought that I'm hearing properly or not. Then I said that once again, I repeated the same thing. It teaches you how to lead a happy life. Then he said that I want to commit suicide. Then I got a shock. Then I understood this person is speaking something. Then I taken a pause and I'm asking, what is the problem? Then he told, he's working into IT company. He told he's working various projects. So much, it took almost more than an hour. Our discussion went on. So I given, because it's a genuine case, so I given much time. So he explained what are the problems he's facing and how. So he said that now the last time I came to take darshan of the Lord, now after going here, now I want to commit suicide. That is my plan. So in between Krishna's mercy plan, maybe he came to our bookstall, then I got the interaction. So after listening everything, I understood what is his problem. Then I understand, then what are the knowledge I know, I try to explain for him what is the purpose of human life. first thing, how important, and the next one is about the Prabhupada, how he worked and how he given this knowledge, how it helps us, right? And finally, I explained about this importance of the books. Even in the past history, how many people are changed their lives by taking this knowledge. So almost all I tried my level best. And initially, when our discussion beginning, he is not ready to take anything. Then finally, these are the very basic books, 5 set of books we used to give to them. Then after our discussion, then he convinced to take these books. Then finally, I requested that whatever you want to do the anything, before that, just read these books. Then you decide. Then that was one of the case. Then I taken the his contact details. So he taken the basic books. Then after a couple of months, I used to call to him. Then he is in the touch with me on the phone. Then I realized, oh, bach gaya, you know, committing suicide. But in the same way, in the same week, I got one more lady also. Directly, she came to a bookstore and said that, abhi mujhe खुदकुशी करने का है, कौन सा बुक पढ़ के मैं खुदकुशी कर सकता हूँ. देन आई गॉट ए शॉक, अरे डायरेक्टली ऐसा क्या आ रहा है. देन उनको भी थोड़ा समझाया क्या प्रॉब्लम है, उनका पर्सनल लेवल पे है, शी इज़ ए हाउस होल्ड लेडी. देन आई थॉट दैट आई कैन गिव फ्री ऑफ द बुक्स. देन इज नो, मेरे पास मनी है, गाड़ी है, बंगला है, सब कुछ है, लेकिन मेरे पास पीस ऑफ माइंड नहीं है. सो आई लव वेरी यू नो वेरी नाइसली जेंटली आई एक्सप्लेन हाउ शी कैन यूज़ दिस नॉलेज. देन फाइनली शी कन्विंस्ड, शी टेकन द वेरी बेसिक बुक्स एंड वाइल गोइंग वी गिवन सम प्रसादम ऑल्सो. देन शी फेल लिटिल बिट हैप्पी कन्विंस्ड एंड आफ्टर दैट ऑल्सो वी कनेक्टेड टू सम ऑफ द डिवोटीज एंड शी इज विद टच विद द डिवोटीज. सो दिस आर द ओनली फ्यू केसेस आई एम राइट नाउ, आई एम बिकॉज ऑफ टाइम क्रंच आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग दिस वन. But here in this service, we get so many faces. Actually, I feel that people rote aa rahe aur darshan karne ke baad ye books haste haste leke ja rahe. That I can realize in my personal life. Yeah.
As Prabhuji said, there are really many cases. I would like to share two examples. Like many years back, we were going like a door-to-door book distribution for many years. We have started a book distribution since I can say I have started from 2006, and I think Prabhuji is very much earlier. From 2000 he is distributing the books. Like after I think 4-5 years back it is, when we were distributing, we have distributed books in Gorpadi, and because we see many faces, we cannot remember the people. So once there was a program happening in Bhaktivedanta Hall. I didn't remember which festival it is, but there was some program, and I just stood up. Like this one lady approached me, and she asked me, how are you, Mataji, did you remember me? And I was I couldn't remember her, who is that. And so she was telling, like, no, we have gone to their house for the distribution, and we have distributed her the Science of Self-Realization book, what Prabhuji has shown now. The same book we have distributed, it seems. And after reading the book, she realized the purpose of the life, and immediately she started chanting 16 rounds. And this is like, you know, without any devotees, you know, there was no association by that time. Only that book has taught her that she should chant. And even she has, she was a non-vegetarian. She left the non-vegetarian, and she told Mataji, I'm trying to leave the onion garlic also now. And somehow I'm trying to get in touch with the devotees. I'm going to Kunji Bihari temple these days, and I'm trying to attend Bhagavad Gita classes also. And this all has happened only because of the book, The Science of Self-Realization. And she was really thanking me so much. That has given us a recharge that, you know, we should really do something. Like, you know, we don't have whatever, as Prabhupada says, what your 2 minutes preaching will do. The book will take care of the, you know, if you distribute the book will take care of them. So it's a very wonderful experience. And recently also, like, you know, there is a lady called Shraddha Mani. She has taken the book, like, you know, 12 years back she has taken the book. She was coming and sharing the experience. 12 years back she has taken the book, and she was not having any connection with the devotees, but just through the books, the same way what I told, she started chanting 16 rounds, and she's following all the regulative principles, and she's practicing very sincerely. Recently she came and she told, I don't have any touch with any devotees, but only Prabhupada's books has saved me, and it made me to understand what is the purpose of my life. There are certain many such examples, and I will be really recharged when we listen to the people, like how the books have helped them. There are many such examples.
actually everyone should read these books because it's a practically proven. Maybe people think that this is a Bhagavad Gita outdated, but practically right now also I'm seeing so many past almost more than 20 years I'm seeing, and just now I explained the previously suicide case, that was a last year I got this one, and this one right now after Corona, now the Corona after cases are coming, means so many families are coming and they're saying that we lost one of the our family member, so what to do? Means they are in the dilemma that they lost a main family member suddenly, all of a sudden, that is not expected. And what to do? They are into completely frustration. Recently, I got one family, it's a beautiful family, like a father, mother and son. It's a, and this the son is saying that he's working into IT company, they have everything materially, wealth, well-settled family. And they're saying, my mother, unexpectedly we lost. And what to do in our family? Everything is lost, like it's a dark in our life. So what to do? So in such a, so it is one case I'm explaining, like so many cases, every Saturday, Sunday, I'm getting so many cases and I'm trying to give the help to them, means moral support. And after that, I give these books. And I tell them, just focus on these books. And they, now they are getting a good opportunity to understand what is a life and how they can add this knowledge into their life and lead a happy life. And this is, and like this also, even in professional level also, in my IT company, I'm seeing the people are very much frustrated. The tension, pressure, work pressures, deliverables, so many things are suffering. But at least if they get this knowledge, what is the message of Bhagavad Gita is giving, and Prabhupada is given practical application point of view, how they can apply and implement, and how they can get the benefit. So my request is to everybody, take these books and it, the whatever the questions, the answers are there in this knowledge, in this Bhagavad Gita and this all the books, the answers are there.
So the material education, the academics, whatever we are learning, they teach us what to do in the life, what to do in the life. But the spiritual education, the knowledge of Bhagavad Gita and other spiritual education, that says what to do with the life, what to do with the life. So it is like what to do in the life and what to do with the life. So when we know both, when we can balance both, then it will be very steady and it will be very nice. So in that way, these books help. And also Shastras say, Shastras teach us how to live in this world and how to leave from this world.
Usually this is for the students mainly. Usually whenever the student approaches now, I just usually show this picture. And I'll ask them like, know what they can understand from this picture. Usually many of them say, like, know whatever they see, it's like kind of a picture reading. They will say that there are some demons and there are some divine personalities and some old man lying in the on the bed. That's what, you know, everyone will say that. So usually, you know, I'll say that it's kind of death experience. That's what everyone can make it out by seeing this book. Usually I ask the students, like, you know, like whatever field they are into, like, you know, some, maybe it might be MBBS or whatever they are studying in whatever class they are into. So usually I ask them, like, you know, agar aapko exams hai, before how many days will you'll get a notice? So they usually say, like, you know, before 2 months. So I usually ask them, what is the, why they will give for 2 months? So they'll say it's for the preparation. Agar aisa nahi hai, aisa date nahi diya, and if they say, like, no, tonight, today early morning you got a WhatsApp message that, you know, with at 9:30 you have your finals. So what will be your reaction? So they all will say, no, we cannot. Why? Because we did not practice. So I'll tell, like, yeah, if you have time, you might practice, you might try for your distinction. But agar time nahi hai, so they'll say, yeah, we will fail the exam. So the same way I'll tell, like, you know, this exam we all have to go through. There is no, is there anyone, like, no, I can, they can say that, no, I'm not into that list. No, everyone has to go through this exam. And there is a saying in English that life is a preparation and death is an examination. Do you agree? Many of the students will really like it. And usually I say, see, whatever fields you are into, well, like as Nandakrishna was saying, say whatever field we are into, whatever we are studying and whatever professional life we are taking, yeah, everything is very important. But with that, if we try to understand what is the purpose of our life, only then our life will be successful. So see, as Prabhuji was also saying, there's a solution for each and every problem in Prabhupada's books. So please make best use of these books and make your life successful.
Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare. Jai Shila Prabhupada Book Distribution Ki Jai.